To delete YouTube search history, open a Chrome browser or any other browser. Then you have to open a website here, myactivity.google.com. Now you will be automatically logged in by using your Gmail account. If not, you have to log in. After that, tap on this option, web and app activity. Scroll down and then select this option, manage all web and app activity. Now scroll down, tap on this more option in front of this option, filter by date and product. Tap on this more option. Now you can scroll down and you can select YouTube if you want to delete YouTube search history. After that, we will go on the top here. Now at the top, tap on this option here, all time. Now from here you can select the time for which you want to delete YouTube history, either all time, last 30 days, 7 days, yesterday, today, or you can go to custom and you can enter the dates. For me, let us say yesterday, so I will select yesterday and then apply. So these are the histories of the YouTube. So if I want to delete, I will tap on delete here and then delete, and the YouTube history will be deleted.